years old. My bounty's like 42 feet. You know what? I'll go back and pay a bounty. Go here. Pay a bounty.
Greetings. Good to see you. Liberty is worth every penny.
I'm trying to keep up with all my bounty pay, y'all.
May you avoid troubles in the future.
Patrick.
See you later.
Okay, I'll get that done.
Come on, girl.
This for Sprouts. How much time? She's right down the road.
You best not start no more trouble around here.
Who said that? Was it you? Was it you? Oh, okay, good. Let's get at it. Wait. Gotta brush my horse. Hold on. Horse is getting dirty.
There, girl.
Let's keep the horse clean.
Hey, you're okay, girl.
Get out of the dock, over. There we go. Last night, we'll be playing Star Wars. I ended up playing freaking Gold Warzone. That was a great time, man. Nice night, not gonna lie. What the hell was that? What the hell? Oh, I was just trying to throw up. Nothing to worry about. My phone charged up there. Sometimes my phone will be stupid and don't want to charge. Okay, let's charge it up. It's only at 98%, but still. Okay, yeah, but make sure you don't go. I wonder why he's just sitting there. Hey, there's your brother here. Wait.
There we go.
Whoa!
You gotta help me out here, mister. Can you? Please? I've been on the run for days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
So how'd you end up like this?
Just shoot the damn chains already, come on!
Is he enough?
Oh, yes. Yes! Perfect. Ah, thank you. I got no money to give you, but I think I might got something even better.
What's that?
Some of those fellows talked about this old crone up north of Strawberry. got herself a tidy sum locked away. Maybe just stories, but they were sure excited.
Oh, yeah? Why'd I be interested in that, huh?
I don't know, just a hunch. It's up to you, friend.
I think Fritz said you.
I'd keep low, I was you.
Yeah, you got that right.
Thank you, too. I'd pay that old lady a visit. I like the origin.
Thomas Downs! Downs! Oh, Mr. Downs! Downs! Where are you? Mr. Thomas Downs?
Yep, that's me.
You owe me money.
No, I'm...
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs. Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir.
Really?
Really?
Certainly, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family.
I'm working. I'm working as hard as I can.
Now, wouldn't paying up have been a little easier?
Easier. Come on, where's my money? Where's my money? Where's my money?
Patience is all I
No,
we
no.
Took your word. Now we'll take your hide.
Please, please, no.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't
Where's
know.
I got that money?
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something.
Damn.
We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money!
Give us the damn money! Damn, next time I will freaking murder you. Damn it, Scrubs. Give us the damn money, you damn thieves! Give us the damn money! Alright, great, now I gotta cut the scraps. Ralph?
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Of course. People are not desperate, not interested. Okay, so we got Dutch. I think I'll save that for later. might be the last thing we do. Oh, we got. How are you? Might check that out. Oh, we got Jose over here. This should be the one for Jose. Nothing, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss
what?
Grimshaw.
What, Miss Grimshaw?
One of the girls saw that friend of yours, Mary Gillis, sniffing about.
Mary?
Yes. I never liked that woman, Mr. Morgan. Funny business.
I'll take a beer.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them, I suppose, at the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again. If you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
So we get three things.
Good evening, Arthur.
Good evening.
So we got a couple of few things. I want to do the quiet time one. I love the quiet time one. It's funny as hell. Might have got a clip of that there, that mission. So we'll go on to the Jose one. Damn it. Stop that. Stop that. Stop that. Thank you. It's almost nighttime.
Quite a day.
You know what? What is this robbery? And geez, what the fuck? Whose horse is this? Oh, it's our boy. That's a good. Yeah, we'll do the robbery. Then we'll go save the No, we did the robbery. Then we go to visit Miss Mary. And then we do quiet time. And then we'll save Sean. I love how the nighttime looks.
Old Duchess Chain
Sally! Whoa there! Easy, girl. Easy.
Okay, girl.
God damn old Driscolls. Well, let's see what we got on them. Let's kind of loot them a little bit. God damn it. Yeah, 478. Sweet. Oh, they got an arrow in them. I take my arrow back. Thank you. Another one somewhere. Two more over here. Did I lose him? I did. Okay. Two more over here. So let's loot these two. $3 on him. Sweet. Good old loot on you. Hey! Come on, my bad hat. My bad hat over here. It is. Find it.
Yeah.
Found it. Oh, hello. Chase underneath here. I got one more chewing tobacco. We eat one of those. Then we got some jewelry. I'll take that. I know which course is. Boink. I didn't give me a varmint rifle. I think that's like 200 or something. No, I think it's like 80 or something. In the game. I need to get one of those. Yeah. I head back to Grandma Town, go to the armory. I need gunsmith. I always hate that screen. Oh, it's something coming right behind me. I don't know what. You don't know what to say, right? Yeah. Oh wait, that's a couple of deers. Hang on, I gotta try. Deers. Gotta. Thank you.
Seamus?
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Please.
What's coming up here?
This is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I tell you what. Let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves? To this clown, what you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough, and you know why I ain't dead?
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay, I'll tell you what.
Arthur.
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin by marriage. I also want to see if your boys got what it takes. Now you survive that.
Where is he?
He's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
By marriage. Let's go rob his cousin. By marriage.
Really?
Arthur!
Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
Yeah, sure.
How are you feeling about things now?
What things?
This place. The gang. Been here a few weeks now.
Good, I think. Better.
I figured more folks would have cut and run on us, given everything that happened.
Like Dutch always says, a lone wolf don't last long out on the plains.
He does like to trot that one out.
People see that, especially when they get a few years on them. Even someone like Micah.
There's a couple of folks I wish had cut and run.
Maybe they'd say the same about you. Must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
see anyone?
Nope. Okay. I reckon we could do it now. Sneak in, I'll get the coach. You can try the house. Or wait until morning, when I'll head over, distract them by putting on a little show. While you sneak into the house, find what you can, and then get the stagecoach. What do you think?
Let's do it by nighttime.
Let's do it now.
All right. I reckon we're ready. Let's go. Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet.
Gotcha. Here. I like this.
Where's the money?
Ain't got no money, mister.
Somehow I don't believe you. Where is it?
In the chimney.
Thank you. Where are we getting here? I always hide it.
Get on, dear boy. Come on, get on and let's head back.
That was kind of easy.
time. We got everything we needed.
Yeah, yep. One of them spotted me. But he ain't going nowhere for a while.
Damn it, Arthur. Okay, well, let's just get back to Emerald Ranch and finish things up.
Ah, I forgot to put the mask on. Damn it.
So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred, not too bad.
Not bad at all.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here for?
Not sure. Until we can't, I suppose. Feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Dutch has a new money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full.
I hope it's not stashed in town like we did in Blackwater. Even if we had to dump the money from the ferry, we could have at least got the rest out if it was hidden someplace else.
No, I think we've learned our lesson there. And a few other lessons besides.
I hope so, but I ain't so sure about that.
Yep.
So, here's something strange. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Nah, I'll catch up with you later.
Okay. Stay out of trouble.
Bring on the boat.
Okay, girl. Miss Millet, the ranch maid. You know where I can find her?
Don't know.
You're dressed up like a
the ranch maid. Miss Millet, you know where I can find her? Lily Millet. Where can I find her?
You deaf or just stupid? Get the hell out of here.
Lily Millet, you know where she is?
Don't know where she is now, but
you,
she's probably with Cooper.
Get somebody to fit you a mirror.
You know where Lily Millet is?
Not sure, but I think I saw her with Cooper earlier.
I need to find a ranch maid here called Lily Millet. You know where she is?
All I know is that she's with Cooper. You want any more than that? Ask somebody else.
I do, but what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two.
Hey,
your money's gonna be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry, I don't have it right now.
Well then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper! Give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson.
Damn much.
Another fit.
You've got your money. Leave me alone.
What do you want?
I've got nothing to say.
Damn it, damn it. You're lucky. He was here to pay for you, mess.
Get back here.
Look at it and kill you.
Yep.
There's a red fox. Did I get it? I don't remember.
Chip? I was told I found a chick Matthews up here.
Chick Matthews? You might want to talk to that fella over there. Nah, I'm just here to work for the season.
Well, I don't know anything about debt.
I didn't mention the debt, Chick Matthews. Come back here.
So?
Damn it. Hey, get back here. You owe us money.
Look, I got money, but it's hidden. Untie me and I'll tell you where it is. Come on, this ain't
goddamn treasure. You're lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well. Come on.
Killed him and stole his wallet.
Uh,
Gonna wait till that water thing go down. $5. It's the only one with a hole in it.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah. Yep, all I gotta do is deliver all the dips to the, So, what we got next? I guess I'm gonna do Mary. Maybe the next one. Go up now. The rattlesnake. Damn it! What the hell is that gonna do with him? Find the book. Master hunt the one. Oh crap, I gotta get 3 perfect quality rabbit pelts. Which means I definitely gotta get a
Move it. Come on.
First, we'll drop into ammo first. I'm gonna go over here.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, widow and come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Oh, okay.
My family.
How about Equus? Jesus.
I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie. At least compared to the rest of us.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart.
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
Money, my life. Me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help and save the family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but... but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life, and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please, Arthur. Will you help me?
Where is he?
Fine.
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest area. I just want him back.
Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
Okay, let's go see what's his face. Go find Jamie. Where are they at? God damn, this is a long way. Okay, yeah, let's go save him.
Twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Sure.
Glad I ran into you. Huh. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah. That horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told. That fool. Always complaining. But does he do something about it? Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away. Aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage for me has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit? He was a fine animal. Loyal. Smart. Brave. Didn't take no guff. Not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off, but I wake up and find some nasty piece of work pointing a rusty shotgun straight at me. Well, he gets wheezing on and I must have made some sort of noise, because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off. Kicked his hide too as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, had a good laugh on that one. I tell the husband, what does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey, he says. Gee, thanks.
So, you live at Emerald Ranch then?
For the time being. I was looking for work. They was looking for... Hey, what are you doing? Get back on your horse.
Oh, what the fuck was it?
I was saying something. Oh, right, yeah. I'll be moving on soon, though. Emerald Ranch, well, it's a strange place.
How so?
The owner's a mean bastard. Strange, too. The lights it. Bullying folk. There's a daughter, but she never leaves the house. You can see her in the window sometimes. When I asked about her, everybody told me to leave it alone. Found an old saloon there, all shut down now, but I went in to have a look, and there's bullet holes, old blood stains. Something definitely happened there, but I couldn't figure it. Just an uncomfortable feeling to the place. Either way, it's time I left. Especially now I lost that poor horse. I'll collect my belongings and be on my way. Oh, we're getting close now. Here we go. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please, take this as my way of thanking you. Appreciate it. What a lousy day.
Now, I'm right here to trace my pay up that $5.
Welcome. How do you do? Ready for a clean slate? Now this record is cleared anywhere you go.
Thank you. Let's go, girl.
That's a horse.
Yep.
This is it. We're first we say Jamie. Then we're gonna say Sean. Then I might do that bounty hunter thing. Before I do the quiet time. Ashley, hold on. I'm gonna freeze this. Thank Sean. Do the bounty hunter. Thank Jamie. Dang bounty hunter. Then we do quiet time. And we're playing before we get serious. No hit ask for a hat.
Speak to the boy.
Arthur?
No, son. Your sister is very worthy.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. Path, true.
Well, his sister just wants to speak.
Arthur? I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen.
chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I'm still searching. Yes.
We are all searching.
Chelonianism is about searching.
What do we search for?
Do you think?
Purpose?
I don't know. Safety? Safety and meaning?
Jamie. Knows the truth. But of course. You may speak with him.
Exactly. If you're teaching so great, what harm can I do?
I'm not coming with you, Arthur!
Just come and speak with Mary! Then make up your mind!
Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
God damn it!
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way!
You pop up out of nowhere? Sorry!
They're just using you! Telling you what you wanna hear!
What the hell do you know about Arthur?
Come on, Jamie, your sister's worried about you!
I was doing just fine by myself!
Come on, man!
Christ's sake! Jamie, just hold up a minute!
This is none of your business!
Just stop! Let's talk about this! Come on, you ain't stupid! You can see this is crazy! You're making a mistake!
I'm taking advice from you! You're an outlaw! You leave me alone! They're good people! I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan! Leave me alone!
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Now calm down! Let's go see your sister.
Okay.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know enough about it. One thing I do know. There ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur.
Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
No. That's all a long time ago, son.
This wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis.
You were a kid last time, sorry.
Didn't try to kill yourself.
You taught me how to ride a horse.
Well, apparently. Shimonia, though?
Really?
You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
Sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They relied on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up.
All Father kept telling me was,
you won't amount to anything.
You're not enough of a man.
I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father.
Nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
Thing is,
he's right.
I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something. All right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
Only like shooting young idiots running away when I'm trying to help.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Jose. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit.
Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
Here we are.
Waiting inside.
You're nervous about seeing her, aren't you?
Jamie!
Come home!
Please, you've...
Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if he died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy.
My sweet boy.
Come on.
Oh, Arthur.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur.
And you.
You'll never change. I know that.
Feel like the luckiest man alive.
Damn.
That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive.
I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more,
but somehow I imagine I shall.
Why would you ever leave the house looking like that?
Who said that?
What business is it of yours?
Hey, I don't think that's necessary.
I'm talking.
Please just leave me alone.
Listen. I don't like you.
I'm leaving, okay?
listen to me.
What? You a bounty hunter, mister?
Throw it up.
Maybe.
It depends. But I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the final points of common law.
I don't need an orange hat, Matt. Till I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that?
This here's the lifestyle, mister.
What about it?
Tracks delinquents and reprobates like flies.
Maybe that's a manure.
Pass a quick judgment. I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need. I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Yeah.
Why don't you have those down on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure, Hansburg. Kill more than Ricketts, pulling the trigger. Get some kind of sick satisfaction.
Filler over the saloon, he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here.
You think you can bring him in? Money's good.
I need him alive, though.
I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
Alive, I got it. Yep. Goddamn. Here it is. I don't feel like getting pushed by King Kong tonight. That's not what I wanted. Horse, get it. Oh, they're good.
Albright?
No, sir.
Kind of look like him. I was told he'd be up here.
Noah. Not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things.
I'll pay.
In gold. If you could help me find him.
My mother's real sick. Well, if that's the case, for a sick woman,
I'd be happy to help.
I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
You're nervous.
Game's over, mister.
Put your hands up.
What for? Apparently, that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on you.
I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. That I'm a scientist.
Yeah.
For no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool.
Hold on.
Oh,
save me!
Come on, buddy, let's make this easy.
What, are you taking me in?
It's just for question.
You saved my life!
Ain't we had enough, Trump?
I'd be better off jumping!
They expressly told me not to kill you.
Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump!
What?
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come in!
Come
on,
my friend!
You
son of a...
Really do not like you.
Really do not like you. And I said I was going to do that! This is your fault, you jackass!
Hold your breath!
Don't you dare drown!
Come on, friend, made you judge.
I'm only in it for the money.
That's even worse.
I'm sure it does seem that way.
Shut up.
All right, let's take you in. This is very kind of you.
There you go. Mind the horse. Come on, girl. Let's go. Let's get the hell out of here. Yeah. Everyone's lightning around. Yeah. Please. Shut up. No. Yeah, suffer a little longer. And with a headache. Smack.
Oh. I seem to keep blacking out.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
Yeah, you do seem to keep blacking out.
Expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure.
Where you want him?
Shell in the back. There's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But nothing.
Shut up. And,
shut up.
Good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner?
I've already forgotten. Now, sure, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
That's kind of good.
What can I do for you?
I'm looking for a new gun. I didn't get that Robert rifle. That's what I need. How much is that? $72? Okay. Pog you.
Smile on your face. Guaranteed.
Yeah. Ammunition.
I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know.
Okay, that's still good enough. Okay. Okay, let's go back to here. Gotta get a pistol. It's 150. And these are a lot, so I probably won't get them. Carbine. You know, spring. Ooh, hello.
I do quite a lot of blacksmith work in here, too. Don't mind the clutter.
I may have another revolver. I forgot to double extra revolver. Oh, but damn. Got the shot up shotgun. Got the Daryl barrel.
Just remembered I put my pistol down as a bid in poker the other night. I can't recall who won that though. Damn.
I have a 48 thing. Increase at 69. Think about that. Upgrade a holster. Do that. Upgraded gun belt. Okay. I believe it was 287. Okay.
I'd really like to go home now. Make your way to the door, please.
I think the doctor's closed, so I was kind of get. Back to camp.
It's me!
I ain't even gonna ask where you've been.
How you feeling?
A little better.
Well, glad you're on the man.
Sounds good.
I never did, but I tried. I made it as far as Chicago. Chicago ain't nowhere near Australia.
No, but it's on the way.
I always wanted to see one of them kangaroos.
giant boxing rats who keep their babies in their pockets. Oh, God. What kind of lunatic thought that up?
That's an interesting way of seeing things.
Maybe we'll head over there one of these days, huh? Yeah. Start a new life as kangaroo farmers.
What the hell are you talking about?
And yet.
Arthur.
What's up, Dutch?
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What?
Robbed
this hunt himself.
You know my feelings about him, Dutch. You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
Not up.
Get Micah out of that jail.
Damn it.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
I rode as fast as I could, didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side, Arthur.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a cup.
A couple.
Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now,
just had a couple of beers and...
I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
Whoa! What kind of fight?
Nothing big.
Nothing big.
But we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
Maybe.
Here we are.
Stop the
get us a drink. Y'all about to keep.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No
big trouble. Yeah.
Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Go ahead, buddy.
There, dullard. My lord. You men is dull.
You men is dull.
Leave us alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm...
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow.
One of the best.
But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
So kick his ass, but okay. Let's have a couple of beers.
Lenny!
Oh, Lenny.
You know which way my friend went?
Sorry, I don't know.
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
He went.
Best ask someone else about that.
Damn it.
Lenny! Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
Don't know.
Damn it.
Hey, Lenny!
Lenny!
You seen that fella I was with?
Sorry, can't help.
Lenny?
Lenny!
What are you doing, kid?
What are you doing?
Oh, awful.
You know what?
I don't know.
Oh!
Well, why did you never marry?
That's the thing, you see, because it... Lenny?
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 Wait for me! Now, what is this room? Oh, come on! Lenny, where are you at? Get down from there! Hey!
You see Lenny? God damn it, animals.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister. Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
What the hell?
Lenny, where are you hiding now? Damn it, Lenny, stop.
Stop it off of me.
How many have you had, pal?
Never mind.
Found you, Lenny.
Lenny.
I'm Clyde. You got the wrong fellow.
Damn it! Lenny!
Lenny! What are you talking about?
Damn it.
We're looking all over.
For you, Lenny! Oh, no, of course not. Lenny? Oh, Lenny. Lenny? Lenny?
Arthur, what are you doing?
Get away from me! Don't sit up a bit. Bop-bop. Ow. Bop.
You're a good friend to me, Arthur.
Cheers. Cheers. Not you again?
No. Not you again? Wonder to me. Feel better? No? Okay. Oh, God. Where the hell am I? No! Lenny?
Oh, you moron, Morgan. You moron.
Not again. Thank God we're right next to the train station.
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take a couple of packs. Thank you.
What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, not that I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so you keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Well, it sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh. And the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series. is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here? Circus freaks. Yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Of course.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
You know, if you actually said, I can take it off your hands.
You'd pay me.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Ramsbottom, at your service. Okay, I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
This looks safe to me.
Feeling good about this.
How about this?
You watch real close. You can see him reading the cards under his breath.
Play around.
Yeah, play a little.
Nope.
That some bitch high rolls me again. I'm gonna wring his neck.
My old lady's gonna string me up for losing this money. Sure do appreciate it.
Thank you.
Yep.
Getting fortune on my side. I can smell some fear on you, boy.
I'ma see you. Call.
I got a pair of queen.
You ain't got much.
Well, this is real fun.
We have to start with something.
Uh-huh.
Ooh.
My guess is you're bluffing.
What is this? It's always me.
All in.
Thought we was just playing a game.
Playing a game.
Ain't that something?
Not much.
You fucking kidding me?
I guess I ain't beating that.
Well, all right.
Off. Goddamn off.
Bye now. All right, just keep it up.
How did this guy die?
What the?
Mister?
Morning.
Hey, you!
Hey! Wait up there!
Easy, easy.
Hey there. Can you give me a ride to the nearest town?
Nah.
You goddamn fool!
Great. You guys are about to start walking.
Help! Please! Anyone! Oh.
Quit moaning.
Oh, God.
Let's keep this between us.
Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh? Don't go making this a habit.
What's in your head, friend?
Hey, you there! Hold up!
Hey, what's the problem?
If you're going to town, I could use a ride.
But why not? Come in!
Sorry, partner. I'm gonna need to borrow that ride.
Why save me then?
Oh, God! Yeah.
Just need the coach! Okay, hold on. Save Sean. Where should we go first? There's your Sean and Mike. Mike? Sean should be closer. Yeah, we'll save Sean. Actually, hold on. I need one of these horses. I want to leave this wagon here. These should be what? Shire? Oh, Belgium. Okay. Catch you three.
Okay.
Can I get on you? Thank you. I see one. Nah, this ain't my horse. I'm just gonna... What do you gotta do?
Hello, sir.
Oh. Hello.
today, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Well, that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture, grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I'm trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes. Not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Oh, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a Kyle. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer.
Wildlife photographer. Get for real. Wally!
Drop the bag. Leave the meat, mister. And Kyle, don't think about coming back. Your bag.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. I can't thank you enough. I'm thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
As I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again. Please, run to attract any wildlife.
Okay, I ain't got no horse again.
need something from me?
Give me that horse.
Shit, no. This horse belongs to me.
God damn it!
Oh, God damn it, no!
Gotta take this. Ah! God damn it!
Ow, 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 ow. No, I really just hit that through, didn't I? Whoop. Rip. Can I get my horse back? No. Oh, there's my horse. But lady can.
That's cool, girl. Yeah.
Ow! Ow, what the hell? Look at that! Look at that! Look at that! Not hard to not do anything that not in sight. What the fuck? How did I fucking see me?
Yep. Slow up now. Here.
I wish to find a way over. At least you'll find a way over.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Hey.
Just...
Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, and pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Really want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the Upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. We can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
I'm not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean, and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCourt. Some young mother, they're saying, Dutch murdered on the boat.
I don't know about that. I wasn't there. Bad day. Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. We'll follow them. Nice and easy. Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So... you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find. Come on, let's keep them in sight.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute. The longest ride of my life?
Very cute. Push up, come on.
Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. They've pulled into shore. All right, let's take a closer look. Binoculars, gentlemen.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep. That's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Ah. That didn't help you.
Do this quietly if we can.
And leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Get your knife ready. Keep your head down. Wait. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing.
Hold
up, he's doing his thing.
Gentlemen, excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
You take the one on the left. Let's go now. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
You got there, eh? Another. Who's the guy you got them from?
Come on! You need to get past these sons of bitches!
Yes!
Let's go!
You're dead, you son of a-
on, let's get up there.
Woo!
Two more, look out! Here's Charles.
All good?
Wouldn't go that far.
The camp's up this way. Come on.
Come
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I guess.
And I guess I go straight in the middle? He did.
Less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang. The bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
Yeah.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah. I can't wait.
Poor Javier.
But fear not, the joy is back in your lives now.
I won. No. Listen, no. Oh, yeah, I got a tomahawk. There you go. Or I'll be right with you. This is gonna be fine, gentlemen. Get some of that money. What you got for me? Bonk. Thank you. I'm not going to do that bounty. Do you have bounty hunters? Well, time to go. Come on, girl, let's get the hell out of here.
Come on, girl.
Yeah. We always say that welcome to you. That's a tree! Up.
Come on, girl. Idiot.
I don't think that's yes. Not again! Sorry, girl. I need to hug you.
It's okay, girl. Thank you.
much health increase from having that one. Oh, they're level 7. For stamina. Sweet! That's how you build your horse up. Ooh, I really need to get some horse revival.
Okay there.
What's on that?
Please stop, all I beg you. Oh, I'm in bad sorts here. I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Yeah, think of a good reason to say no.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
Ugh, I'm done with this. Find your own damn way.
What? No, you horrible man!
I was heading to Strawberry anyway, but then he wanna hop on my damn horse. Oh, no, get the rid of my horse.
Seen you around. Please look around. I know it's a lot, but I really do have everything you need. Food throughout the shop, fishing bait next to the counter, and most importantly, liquor to the right of the counter. It's got everything you need.
Y'all have horse survival?
Good then.
Thank you, Liz.
Fine item. All right. Keep browsing. Apparently those Blackwater robbers are still on the loose. They got that whole town.
Thank you.
Yeah, this shop's making a little suspicious. What do we got here? Thank you. Hey, Yana. My kind of busy. Talk back.
Yep.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang. Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now,
the other's some kind of dumb mix, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough. Look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silent.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake.
That's your first mistake.
There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
You got any dynamite?
I got one.
I want to step back a bit.
This wall needs some good force.
Let's get out of here. Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Should have known you were up to no good.
Thank you.
Not a better flow. That'll do it. Son of a bitch.
Is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back.
Yeah, but I don't know everything.
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. It's my way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp round back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
100? Oh, hell no. We gotta do something about that bounty.
Howdy there, friend.
Hey,
welcome,
move.
Friend. You must have done some real trouble to acquire this kind of price in your head.
Put that bounty off.
Hey, mister! Help me! My horse died and I'm stuck here. You gotta help me, mister!
Sorry, partner. Look,
how about we skip the small talk, eh?
Oh, you're gonna die for that.
What now?
I don't think so, motherfucker. Come here, you're not gonna go nowhere.
Que carajos?
Turning into a bad day for you, mister.
Untie me right now.
So,
no chingues.
Stay, girl.
Mind the horse. Put your head in there. Thank you. Yep, he's a good one, dude. We had eight coming floating down the river. And yet, not the good floating. Flow down here. What the shit? Damn, it's funny you can't see a damn thing.
Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
We having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
Mr. McGuire is back. So come back home now. Oh, everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, y'all crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
I'd like to see you trash.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun. Even you, you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I?
Mind if I join you fine folks?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
It's stupid. So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, I bet. Oh, let him have
this
some
fun. Listen, my friend.
He's been through a lot.
Do you know the Louisville
Legion? I thought you Irish enjoyed a party, Molly. I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk.
Yeah, that's the one.
Mark, well, what I'm just saying.
Put my hand upon her toe, mark well what I do say. She says you're a man, you're rather low for to diddle 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 all day.
I put my finger on her knee,
well what I do say.
She says you're a man, you're rather free
for to diddle 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 all day.
I put my arm around her waist,
mark well what I do say. She says, young man, you're in great haste for the diddle 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 all the day.
I
put my hand upon her thigh,
mark
well what I do say. She says, you're getting pretty nigh to the diddle 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 all the day.
I put my hand upon her ass,
mark well what I do say. She says, let's lay down on the grass and diddle 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 all the day.
And we diddle diddle did too. And then they left. And then they jumped back in again.
Very nice. But how about something a little more civilized?
That's good to be back. I even missed you. You old bastard.
Miss O'Shea, dance with me.
Of course, Dutch.
What a beer bar.
Look at me. With the bell
on. Whiskey.
Stop it, you.
Right. Did I say it, Karen? Huh? I need more whiskey. Where's my whiskey? I need some more whiskey. Whiskey? Whiskey. Yes. Where's my whiskey? Hey there. Oh, there's my bourbon. Bubbles.
Mr. Matthews.
Hey, Arthur.
You doing all right?
Well, still alive.
Good for you.
Sure, Arthur.
Mr. Marston?
Arthur Morgan?
How are you?
Feeling just fine.
I don't really care, being honest.
Yep, you sure do.
After all, we're wild and free, am I?
Oh, I'm a wild free rover. I sing a merry song. The wide, wide world I wander over. With a light, light heart I roam along. With a light, light heart I roam along.
The wind roams free, a wild song singing, and softly the stream. The bird roams free, its wild way winging, and I roam and sing with morn's first beam.
Oh, I'm a wild song, I sing a merry song. Wild, wild, wild world I wander over. Along. With a light, light heart I roam along.
The good earth loves a wild free rover, for a roving bird is never dumb. He seems to please the dear old mother. He rewards him with a crumb.
What I like to hear.
Sure, Arthur. Okay, Pearson. I am here.
Mr. Pearson.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
How are you?
I'm surviving.
Me too.
Sure, Arthur.
Now what is that? Soft and round like a pussy cat, got a hole in the middle and split in two.
More of a laugh than you, boy.
Thank you, kid.
I
I'm sorry, Arthur. I didn't mean it. It's just because I care. It's because I love you, Arthur. Really, it is.
Reverend? What do you want?
Hello. What do you want?
I'm not quite sure. This keeps happening.
Looks like this could be a late one.
Oh, I reckon. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Thanks.
You having fun?
Always. You know me.
Sure.
Unnatural. All this land ain't natural at all.
Uncle.
Mr. Morgan. I ever tell you boys about the time I was lost in the Congo and became a living god for a few days? Seriously. It's a good one, and it's true.
Entirely true.
Many years ago, I was selling camping supplies in East Africa. My lord, it was wild. Massive boys, and Congo Indians. average nine feet tall. Some even bigger. We was riding down the river, you know, when suddenly. Our boat erupted into flames. The rest of the crew was eaten by hippopotamuses, rhinoceroses. I survived, you know. I got taken to a village in the trees. They'd never seen a white man before. As luck would have it, they had a witch doctor made a prophecy that God would turn up. Floating on the river.
White as a cloud.
So they made me a god.
It was fun for a few weeks.
Then they tried to marry me off to the chief's daughter.
Either that or sacrifice me to another god.
When I said I'm not the marrying kind. They wanted to kill me and feed me to their pigs.
Well, I ran away and spent weeks
in the jungle. Gorging off giant cockroaches. Oh, God.
True story. I promise you.
Sounding good.
Favorite? People care about that?
Sure. I mean, some do. A few people.
Who?
I don't know. Well, me. Or not me.
Maybe me. I don't know. I mean, like, hey, it's like, okay. I love liquor. But liquor don't love me.
I know what you mean.
Pathetic.
Come here, my sweet.
Jack of Diamonds, I know you of old. You robbed my poor pockets of silver and gold. Oh, whiskey, you villain, you've been my downfall. You've kicked me, you've cuffed me, and caused me to roll.
It's with these gunslingers, dear Molly, I'll roam. A rabble rouser,
this is my home.
If the ocean were whiskey, then I were a duck. Dive to the bottom, one sweet sup. But the ocean ain't whiskey, and I ain't no duck.
Get drunk, baby.
Okay. Nice.
Wasn't much of a party for your return, Marston.
So let's celebrate now.
Ha! Already stealing Sean's moment.
Things.
Oh, I can't complain.
Glad to hear it.
You in this for the long haul? Always to the bitter end, me, Morgan.
I thought as much.
Who did you call a goddamn drunkard?
Son of a shit.
Hello.
No idea.
Get up. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Come on. Come on, big man. Oopsie daisy. I picked the little thing up. Thank you.
Around his neck. He goes to a tent and he spends half a crown. He meets with a friend and for love knocks him down with his sprig of shillelagh and shamrock so green. That evening, returning his homeward he goes, his heart soft with whiskey, his head soft with blows, with his sprig of shillelagh, shamrock so green. He meets with his Sheila, who's blushing a smile, cries, get you gone, pa, you can sense all the while. With your sprig of shillelagh, shamrock so green.
And yet, I think he had enough. My wife's up with me, Dad. What was that?
Susan!
Ugh, why did I drink all that?
Managing to keep everyone in line?
I'm doing my best.
Any troublemakers, you let me know.
All right then, Arthur.
I thought those mountains were gonna kill me. Seems I'll live a while yet.
Oh, I know.
Found a couple of things in town. Made us some money.
You always do.
Yes. I'm good at that.
I...
That dang liquor cleaned my plow.
Kieran, I made a goddamn fool out of myself.
You done that before.
I know.
Tell him, Arthur. Tell him we're okay now.
We're okay, Dutch. Jose's right. We're just getting back on our feet.
You'll get us out of this.
We are out of this. We need to keep out of it.
So what do you think?
We need to make some money and find ourselves an escape route, same as usual. But we are making money. And we will find an escape. We are gonna be okay.
I agree. We'll get some big money and get lost.
Hello, Arthur. Like you say. This is a big country. We can always get lost. Yes, and we can always make more money. We'll be okay. All right, well, I should be getting on. All right, Arthur. Hi, Uncle.
Come, have a seat, Morgan. We're discussing ladies' bloomers.
A drink in your hand. What a surprise.
Just taking the edge off.
Hey, Javier.
I heard about a house. Yeah. Interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said... Said it was really freakish. Family local boogeyman, I guess. but they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
Well, sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Yeah. Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is from Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less.
A glass of liver. Anyway. I think we ran into a burger. Pop.
Whoa. Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Place, right?
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. Not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
Stash could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there.
I ain't sure about this.
Boy, I think we need to draw them out somehow. I got an idea. Follow me.
I can't follow you there, Jose. Over here.
All these trees? I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying. Stay quiet.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I was gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can lollygag on an all day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie, get all the jam.
You shut your gumper, or I'll flag her your felt, I will. Your niece will pull it up. Shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
Stay quiet.
the hickory happen here?
What the hickory? Danger's upon us. Defend yours, don't you?
Two damage, bro.